Hey everyone, today I'm going to show you how to install the MIUI Mix ROM based on Xiaomi EU ROM. This one comes built in with Magist and other optimizations over the Xiaomi EU ROM and the official ROMs like Global and EEA. I'll be doing this on a Mi 11, which is codenamed Venus, but this will work on pretty much any Xiaomi device that they have a ROM for. And this will probably also work for other ROMs you're trying to install on your Xiaomi device. Now, before we begin, you'll need to unlock your bootloader, which you can do officially through a Xiaomi's Mi Unlock tool. Be using ADB in Fastboot. So if you don't have that installed already, I will leave a link in the description of where you can find to install it. A couple things we need to do on our phone before we begin is we need to disable PIN and lock screen. We don't want any lock screen due to a bug in the Team Win project recovery where sometimes it asks you for a PIN that isn't the correct one. And doing this will assure that it doesn't ask for a PIN at all. Second, we want to delete second space. The reason being is another bug where it tries to decrypt the second user even after the first user is gone. And that can cause some problems. So let's go ahead and delete it because we're going to be deleting everything anyway. And if you don't already have it turned on, turn on USB debugging and developer options. You can do this by tapping on MIUI version. And then in additional settings, you should find developer options. And then disallow your computer. Now we're going to plug our device into our computer. Open up Command Prompt or Fastboot and ADB. If you have it separate, I have it computer wide. Now we're going to type in ADB reboot bootloader. And this is going to reboot our phone into Fastboot mode. Now that I'm done typing in the wrong command, we're going to type in fastboot boot, and then we're going to pull the recovery wherever you saved it on your device, on your computer. And this will boot the recovery. This will not install it, but MIUI Mix does have Twerp built in as of the current builds. So when you install it, it will also install Twerp as well. Now, since we deleted the lock screen, it will just boot right into Twerp like this. Now we're going to click on Wipe, and we're going to click on Format Data, and type in Yes. Now, when it finishes formatting, we're going to go back go to Reboot, and we're going to hit Fastboot, unless you have Twerp already installed. I messed up here, so I'm just going to hold down the buttons, the power and the down button, to get back into Fastboot. Now back in Fastboot and on our command prompt, I'm going to push up. So we do the fastboot boot command of the recovery again. This is required because sometimes it doesn't recognize the storage after we do the format. Now yours might have looked like this before too. So just click the second button from the bottom on the right, click the globe icon, and then select the language you want it in. Now we're going to hit install. Now it might not show your internal storage like on mine. So go to mount and then uncheck data and check it again. Then we're going to go back to install and you can see that 0, which is the SD card, which still doesn't show anything, but we're just going to push it right there. So on command prompt, let's type in ADB push and then pull the zip file for the mix ROM / SD card. It should start pushing it, so wait until that's done. Also go up a level because it actually is going to show up in this folder right here. But wait until it finishes on command prompt because right now it's not finished. Now when it's finally finished, we're going to click on the zip file and we're going to click install. It should now start installing. Now that's finished, let's wipe Davik and reboot system. Now don't fret on how long it takes to boot. On mine it took like 5 to 10 minutes to boot up, so just wait and be patient. It also will not take this long to boot up after this, only on the first boot and after an update. Now your device is running MIUI Mix. So first thing it's going to do, it's going to ask you for your Xiaomi account information. This will be the account that you use to unlock the bootloader or you have tied to the device. So first connect to internet. And then click on the top and type in your password for the account that it asks you to sign into. I think this is the one that you use to unlock the bootloader. I'm not sure, I didn't change it before this, so it might be whichever one you had on there last. Now it's time to set up our device, so just go through this like you normally would. Now you can see we're running MIUI Mix. If you go to My Device and tap on the MIUI version, you will find what the current update is and how to download new updates for it. But let's click on MIUI version and enable developer options again. Then go to developer options and turn on USB debugging because we're going to push the mask APK. version 23 currently to the device because it did not show up on mine. Maybe I'm a little impatient. I'm not sure, but we're going to push it anyway. Now in command prompt, we're going to type adb install. Then we're going to drag the Magist APK into command prompt and hit enter. Now you can see that Mask is installed. And just click OK on this. It will reboot, and then we'll go back to the app, go to settings, scroll down, and turn on Mask Hide, and also Systemless Host. Then we're going to go check Safety Net. And as you can see, it's passing. You still need to hide apps like Google Apps, banking apps, and some games in Magist Hide. But yeah, it should pass without much problem.